Okay, we're inside of the 2664 Castle Rock Way in Duluth, Georgia. This is the main entrance. And we have a small closet at the entrance. I'm going to do it on the same way from left to the right. On the left side, we have the stairs access to the upper level. Next is stairs down to, it's kind of a split level house, so we're gonna go down to the kitchen. This space is for laundry. We don't have power at this property. This is the door access to the garage. Mechanical part. Back to the kitchen. On the left, we have a small pantry. This is the back door access to the back side of the house. Dining. Going back to the living room. There's the door access to the back porch. Back to the family room. Fireplace. Okay. And at this point, we are ready to go to the upper level. That's the main hallway access to the bedrooms and bathrooms. First bedroom on the left. Closet. Main hallway. There's the second bedroom. Closet on the left side. Back to the main hallway, and this is the door access to the master bedroom. Have a closet on the left. Master bedroom. Back to the master bedroom, closet on the left, back to the main hallway, and I have another bathroom on the left. Down to the main access door, and we are done with the 2664 Castle Rock Way in Duluth, Georgia. My name is George Budo. I'm the property inspector for the Excalibur Home.